locking down the area.
Good luck trying to lock out someone wielding an Alex.
Yeah. Good luck. Whoa! Russell! Forge just took down the last substation!
Oh, let me see! Eli! The Forge just took down the last substation! Brace yourself, Alex! It's gonna come down!
Wait, what the?
They've activated some sort of emergency backup! They've activated a backup!
Tell Alex there's no way that backup is safe! She can shut it down!
Your dad says...
I heard him. So head towards those beams, right?
Right. That's gonna be the backup station.
Whoever's in there is worth it.
What's that, Alex?
Nothing. I'm on my way. Left. Last shell.
No more mags? I'm out. There's somebody up there.
That's not Combine. Maybe a scavenger? Be careful.
Eli,
come here!
What is Russell?
Listen to this.
Whoa, whoa. Shh.
Okay, well, go get them.
I'm out. Out of cells.
Thank you.
Okay, great.
Wait.
Hi. We need to move the box or this thing is going to be Black Mesa all over again. Well, now I'm telling you it is ready. Look, if it's still here when she gets there, he's gone. What in the history of today makes you think you're going to stop her? Look, this guy we've got in there survived Black Mesa. He raised holy hell and then just disappeared. We finally caught him and you're just going to let him go again? Move the box.
Survived Black Mesa, then disappeared. Eli, they do have a super weapon.
God damn it, Russ, they got Gordon Freeman.
Oh, wow. That's good, right?
This is very, very good.
This is a miracle.
All right, so... let's go save Gordon Freeman. Oh, incoming. Hey, give me a second. Okay, so the plan is to get to that control room and get Gordon. I'll be honest, people talk about him a lot, but I always just assumed he was dead.
Me too.
Hey, Dad? Are you there?
Yeah, what's up, Alex?
If Gordon survived Black Mesa, where's he been?
I don't know, but I bet it's a hell of a story.
Three shells left. Thank you.
they're doing in here.
Looks like they're milking the leggies.
Once we get Gordon back, we can really get ambitious, don't you think, Russ? Maybe we could take down the Citadel.
Well, he saved humanity once. I'm willing to bet he can do it again.
And this time he won't have to do it alone.
Three. Last one. Russ, what do you think they're doing to Gordon Freeman in there?
That's a good question.
Are they, you know, sucking his brain out?
I think they're gonna move him off-world.
Well, either way, let's not find out. I'll get there before it happens. And three magazines. Last two shots.
out of shells.
Deal with the crowbar?
Oh, you mean Gordon Freeman's crowbar?
Yeah.
Oh, Alex, he fought his way out of Black Mesa with nothing but that crowbar.
No way.
Well, the truth is that's what they say. You know, nobody knows for sure.
Well, when I get him out, let's give him a gun.
Yes, not mine. I'm out of the gun lending business. Okay. Now that is upgraded.
Who says that? Out of shells.
few shells left. One left. I'm out. us. You want to swap in here?
Yeah, nah. I would probably die instantly.
Last cell. One left. Out of mags. Three left.